coming out tonight and buying tickets really early and helping this one sell out really quick. This is our first headlining show in Orange County since the last time we played this formal show, this Christmas show last year. So thank you so much. Makes us feel really good about playing home. And we got some goodies and surprises up our sleeves tonight. So don't nobody go nowhere.
Yeah. She's out.
So I really want to thank all of you that bought our new record. But I especially want to thank all of you that bought our new record and have one of our old records. You guys are the real fucking fans. And you guys are what makes the band rock, so thank you very much. This song's called You Broke Like Glass.
You can't. You try to hold it back down. You can't stop yourself. Get away from me, 'cause you're broken in.
So we got a few songs left for you guys. I want to thank yesterday's Rising, Vela, and our friends from Down Under and Day of Contempt for joining us on this show. And I see a lot of you guys didn't dress up. I mean, what part of formal don't you understand? Seriously. You guys need to join in the festives and be merry and be Christmassy or Christmas-cush, if that's what you guys do. Here's some water. This one's off our new record. This next song's called Crush. Let's see if you want to go please get two-step. Yeah. tonight. I want to thank all my friends and family for coming out. I want to thank you all once again for coming to rock out with us. We got our first headlining tour in over 2 years coming up in January with Emery, Remembering Never, and Misery Signals. We're going to be at the Troubadour on January 12th and at the Glass House on March 4th. So bring the rock. No, we're not playing that one. We got a video for this next jam on Headbangers Ball. It goes out to Pete Chaburga and his 311 Miami Dolphins. The song is called Tower of Sight. It's over. No, it's not what I'm saying. I'm I'm gonna get you away from me. Come on.